Would you consider yourself a cowboy?
Well, I've been called that more than once, and since I'm from Oklahoma, I'll accept the title. I do have boots in my storage unit.